थोड़ी गुड़ आफ्टरनून फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज निर्मा। आई वांट टू शो पर्सनल पीपीटी अबाउट माय फ्रेंड। दिस इज ही इज माय फ्रेंड हु सैक्रिफाइस हिज लाइफ फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस एंड आई वांट टू शो अबाउट हिज चाइल्डहुड हाउ ही हेल्प्ड इन हिज लाइफ विद हिज फादर इन हिज कारपेंट्री वर्क। And next, I want to tell about his achievement when he received in his childhood. These are all the doctors. Now we call as a doctors. In this discussion, he discussed about many things which these all don't know. And next, I want to show you about the picture in his ankles. He was the who is the man born before the Christ. Before 600 years he born. He gave baptism to Jesus. And this is the posture about achievement God Jesus. Miracle God, which was done by Jesus. He done miracle that is changing of water into grapevine. This is the first miracle done in Cana, that is the marriage function. And finally, he sacrificed his life for us in a very danger position. This is the posture. In the cross, he sacrificed his life. This is the straight cross is about 5 feet and the horizontal cross is about 3 feet. In this way he sacrificed his life. This is the real picture and this is the real blood and he is the hero in real life. Thank you.
Devra, he's having a question.
You said he fought for us. On what he fought for us?
To remove our sins.
Sins? As like? Sins like?
Sins like when we... like...
What are sins?
Bad things which we have done in our lives. Instead of us, he sacrificed his life.
So he became a god, right? Then why have to start another religion like a Christianity? If he removed the sins?
He didn't start Christianity, my dear, please.
Like, I haven't...
No, he didn't start Christianity. It is a wrong notion. Your question has to change. Change some other question.
Like...
I have given a clue. He didn't start Christian. He didn't ask now for matam pettandi or religion pettandi and chapalam. He didn't start anything. Yeah.
On what occasion that he had died? He had sacrificed his life. On what occasion?
To remove our sins.
Yeah.
You want to say? At the area where the Jesus lived, at that time we have the kings. They have to can I speak in Telugu?
Speak in English, what's wrong?
At the